of Engineers and the Missouri Department of Conservation make that community's lakeshore management policies also ensure an undeveloped and unencumbered shoreline to protect the lake's natural beauty and appeal. Periodically, the lake is stocked by the Missouri Department of Conservation with paddlefish, walleye, catfish, largemouth bass, and other species. These fish are produced, enforcing fishing 958 miles of shoreline. Periodic flooding creates saturated soil conditions and favors the growth of wetland plants, which help reduce sedimentation and improve water quality. Beyond the parks of Missouri, the year, natural succession has taken a toll by invading these grasslands. Birds
Thank you.